Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off auto-renew for your Amazon Prime subscription. This won't cancel Prime right away, but will cancel it once the current billing period is over, since it won't try to renew it. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by heading over to Amazon.com in a web browser and sign in to your account if you are not already. Now select the Prime button at the top right of the screen beside the shopping cart icon. When the Prime page loads, select Manage My Membership from the menu bar. Now click on Update, Cancel and More from the Membership Management tab. Select End Membership from the drop-down menu. Scroll down and click Cancel My Benefits. Scroll down again and click Continue to Cancel. Now scroll down one more time. This time we are presented with two options: to end the membership at the end of the current period, or to cancel it immediately. Select End on X date to turn off auto-renew. You will now still have access to Prime until the current billing period runs out, and then your subscription will cancel. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazon tips and tricks.